realize once again all the Native Americans had fallen asleep. He got so mad he started jumping up and down, splitting this rock right in half. That sent the preacher flying all the way over there to that tree, the green one. And that baby grand piano, well, it fell off to the right of Pulpit Rock where it still lies today. It's got one leg propped up against Pulpit Rock and the keys facing the heavens. Now that story's pretty believable, right? I know what you guys are thinking. Great, can you still get some tunes out of that bad boy? Well, the answer is yes, I can. But for some reason, it's only a little bit of hard rock.